Mercer, right now Blackwatch's only motivation is fielding the Blood Talk's weapon as far and wide as possible. They're already moving to blanket the island with it, and once they have you boxed in, they'll move in for the kill. You need to break their grip on southern Manhattan before they can expand their coverage radius.
Who the hell is this?
Blood Talk's breaks down anything infected with the virus. Dispersed through the air, it's like a modern-day Agent Orange. Down if they deploy those across the city.
red light. Team 3 is not responding either. Sir, please advise. Tox Team 4, we got a red light here, over. Tox Team 4, please respond. Over.
Vision.
contact with one of the Tox teams. All units, escalate to combat alert. Possible Zeus contact. Red light here, over. Tox Team 4, please respond. Over.
Whoa!
strike package Bravo is away. Repeat, Bravo is away.
Deploy strike assets.
Tornado 5 ready to engage. Weapons hot.
Roger that. Strike request answered. Package en route now. Over.
Strike package, report to the kill zone.
This is Tornado 5, awaiting.
Is smart. When they hit it with blood tox, it went underground. It's been massing there, preparing to subsume the city. You need to make sure the blood tox pumper vehicle gets to Times Square. Then when the supplies of blood tox arrive, pump the stuff underground. Drive it out into the light. Without your help, that machine won't get within a mile of Times Square.
If they can pump enough of that toxin into the ground, then they might be able to flush out the infection, drive it to the street, and fight it.
That's cool, people.
I'm on the trail. Come out, Germ! Don't you want to infect me?
Thank you.
Nightclub.